Today we'll be making gluten-free pancakes. Here's the recipe I'll be following. And let's get started. Alright, first we need to mash up some bananas.
There's a 1 out of 1,000 moment right there.
You got it.